I picked up this kind of hip-hop Puerto Rican girl. She was beautiful, but she was real city tough. And she wanted to go to the Bronx when all this killing was going on. And I was a little leery, so I wanted to kind of feel her out. So I started asking her some questions, and she seemed like she was pretty honest. But I think she thought I was hitting on her, when really I was trying to find out if she was going to shoot me. Because a lot of times they would use decoys, like the girl would climb in, they would take you someplace, and you pick up a man, the man would shoot you. There was all kinds of elaborate setups. So as we started talking, I realized she was just someone trying to get home. And we were talking about, we went past the Museum of Natural History. And I said, oh yeah, there's a Museum of Natural History. I got a friend who goes there at night in his sleep. He astral projects there. And this is like a girl from a tough project. She said, yo, what's up with the what, astral project? What is that? And I said, it's where you come out of your body and you, at night, you fly out of your body, and most people just rise up, but this guy can control it. So he goes to the Museum of Natural History because it's very peaceful there. And she said, so, but that's like from the devil, right? That's from the devil. I said, no, it's not from the devil. It's just something that happens. It's like a special gift that you have. And she said, oh, no, it's from the devil. It's evil. And I didn't want to fight with her or anything, but I said, no, why do you think it's evil? And she says, well, my priest told me it's evil. I said, well, when were you talking to him about it? She said, well, I can't tell you. I'd met her 8 minutes earlier, and we were having this sudden weird conversation. And I said, no, you gotta tell me, because something's going on here, I can feel it. And she said, all right, I'm gonna tell you, but you can't tell nobody, okay? Because I never told nobody this, not my moms, not my boyfriend, nobody. I never told nobody this. I do that. I fly out of my body. And I always thought it was evil. And I said, no, it's not evil. It's like a gift from God. It's beautiful. She said, it's not a gift from God. It's evil. And I said, no, it's a gift from God. And don't let anybody tell you any different, priest or anybody. And she said, are you sure? I said, I am sure. It's the best thing ever. It is a gift from God. And this tough inner city girl just burst into tears. And she said, I always thought it was a sin. Are you sure? I was like, no, it's not a sin. It is a gift from God. And we were where we were going. And she sat there crying in the back seat. And she got out and she closed the door. She took 10 steps away. She turned around, came walking back, and she opened up the door and she said, you're sure it's not a sin? And I said, enjoy it. Go over wherever you want to go. Where do you normally go? And she said, over the whole earth. I fly over the whole earth. I can see everything. And I always thought it was a sin. It's like, wow.